Welcome to an Australian Valuers property market update on Macleay Island. Our director, Paul Geyer, had the opportunity to go over to the island this week to do a property valuation. So we thought we'd take the opportunity to update you on how the market has performed over the last year. A little bit about the island. It's located 30 kilometres off the coast of Brisbane and Redland Bay in Queensland. It's accessed via the barge or ferries, and it's 6.5 kilometres long and 4 kilometres wide at its widest point. Now, house value. It has increased by 29.9% over the last year. So a house that was $265,000 in October last year is now about $340,000 this year. Now, for the rental market, rent is up a whopping 6.7% over the last 12 months. So the rental yield is up 1.4%, meaning that the weekly rent is around $320. I hope you've enjoyed this little market update on Macleay Island. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below, and we look forward to talking to you soon.